We are back now with Mark Wahlberg, who's taken on the big screen in the new Transformers, The Last Night movie. And I recently sat down with him to talk about the film, fatherhood, and football.
Thank you for coming doing this with me.
My pleasure.
Transformers, big fan, been watching them forever. But this Transformers now, this is not the Transformers that we've seen in the past.
Go ahead. I'm pitching up.
No, I mean, even when people see the spots and they see that Optimus has gone rogue.
Forgive me.
People are going crazy.
For you, it's physical, because I saw the scene Room Roll.
Mm-hmm.
What was that about?
Oh, God. You know, that's my worst, the worst part of making Transformers is most of the time you're in a harness and you're strapped to these cables and somebody's yanking you somewhere or flipping you around. And that's the thing that I hate the most. And we wore harnesses quite a bit.
One thing I love most about you is your post and about your with your four kids. And you just posted something congratulating your son, Mikey, on mm-hmm. his football season.
Yeah.
So you got to be proud. You're a big football fan, man.
Yes.
You got to be proud about
yeah.
that.
Yeah. My wife now, who was really nervous about them playing football, is like, I can't wait to sit at the NFL draft and watch them get picked.
Like,
let's have a backup plan. You know, let's make sure we get an education. She's like, no way. We're going to the NFL draft.
Maybe in the draft, he gets drafted by the Giants. How you feel about that?
You know what? I'd be okay with that. I'd be okay with that, and I put a Giants hat on.
We got it. On camera,
I'm going to talk to the Giants. Absolutely. Absolutely.
What is the greatest or the best gift you've gotten for Father's Day?
Just the cards. The cards that they wrote for me and that my wife wrote for me before I left to come here. And then I was like, the next day, I was like, you know what? I'm taking the kids to school before I go, even if I'm going to be late to travel. I just wanted to spend a little bit more time with them. But, you know, just tell them that they love me. And call me the best dad ever, even though sometimes they say they hate me and I'm the worst dad ever, usually when they're not getting their way. But I know they mean it, you know. And that's like having a 13-year-old daughter. It's tough. It's hard. I'm going through it. But, you know, at the end of the day, you know, when she sits there and says she loves you, you know, that means the most.
Well, a happy belated Father's Day to Mark Wahlberg and all the great fathers out there. And Mark's movie, Transformers, The Last Night, it opens Wednesday.